You're both terrible mothers. I mean, honestly, it's a miracle that Pearl is as lovely and wonderful as she is.
It's not a miracle. She is mine, and I am a good mother.
Oh, really? Because in my book, a good mother puts her daughter's needs before her own. A good mother makes good choices. And she doesn't drag a child from town to town, school to school. She doesn't smoke marijuana. Just leave her daughter to fend for herself. And she really doesn't leave a baby alone in the cold in front of a fire station.
You didn't make good choices. You had good choices. Options that being rich and white and entitled gave you.
Again, that's the difference between you and me. I would never make this about race.
Elena, you made this about race when you stood out there in the street and begged me to be your maid.